Hey, what's up, guys? It's me again. I'm gonna opening to High Explosive. And here's the front, the spine, the other spine, and here is the top, and the back. One step away from total destruction. And here is the tape with the ink label, Blockbuster label. Now this one is from City Heat Productions logo on this ink label on this tape. But actually, inside this tape, Two Left Shoes Films logo, but inside this tape.
Pleased to bring you a great selection of movies to choose from, like these, premiering on video, exclusively at Blockbuster.
Lila has put her life on hold out of love for her brother's family. She's no longer needed.
You have to return.
Wow.
Just take what you want with you, Lila.
It's time for her to start living.
Obviously, I'm in the way.
With you here and us there, it won't be the same anymore.
Oh, where are you? I'm so sorry.
She soon finds, however, that she's needed more than ever.
Is she seeing anyone?
She's not very good at meeting people.
We had that terrible date and everything, so I just... So, will you?
Sometime.
If you take off that shoe, your foot's gonna...
Lila?
Yeah?
Are your sprinklers working okay?
Smiling
here. No. I mean... Yeah, she's here.
I got a job today with a real artist.
He's doing aerobics.
My life is just very upside down.
I take two coats.
Oh, no problem?
She just dropped everything to help your brother raise his kids. That's amazing.
Rhapsody in Blue.
Post-Cold War Europe, loyalties are divided when a government agent discovers an underworld linked to the American embassy.
This is Lil.
It's 600 access codes.
Russian working in the American embassy. Times have changed.
Yes, Mr. Connor. They sure have.
Now, nobody knows who is an ally or an enemy. It's for her and her friends, like you and your thugs. You go near her and trick
them. Americans are out there. We don't want to meet some.
How far are you gonna go with this? How dirty are you willing to get?
Dirty as a hat.
You're not sleeping with her too, are you?
Just doing my job.
Peter, I brought you over here to revamp the entire security system.
What's he doing here?
Trade for your freedom, Mr. Fairchild.
Is that the right code?
America's on points.
I have the codes you need.
Peter Weller, Roy Scheider, Gordon Curry, and Ekaterina Rednikova. Falling through.
Let's go. Let's go, yeah.
you last night.
He takes me to these places.
I don't even know why I go. He makes me feel like somebody when I'm with him.
Something is not right about him.
It's unfathomable. Look at
him. None of the murder?
Yeah. Four murdered women. And all you've got are 200 packs of French cigarettes.
Life is about making choices. And you have a choice to make here. Like, what are you doing?
Came to Angola 2 years ago. I think it is the most beautiful place in Africa. The soil is fertile and can feed millions. The country is rich with oil and diamonds. But Angola has been ripped apart by 30 years of terrible civil war. For a while now, the United Nations has managed an uneasy truce between the Angolan army and the rebel army. But war can flare up again anytime. Princess Diana alerted us to the most terrible legacy of the years of war. Hidden in the soil are millions of landmines, enough to kill or maim every man, woman, and child in Angola. No one knows for sure just where they are.